singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
It will be Brian Pillman taking on some tough competition.
Yes, sir.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 226 pounds, the loose cannon, Brian Pillman.
The veteran Brian Pillman makes his way to the ring.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest,
this one's going to be electric.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Tell us your thoughts about Brian Pillman here. Some say that he may very well personify the definition of being loyal to a fault. What do you think?
Brian Pillman is truly a loose cannon, Michael. There's no telling what he'll attempt here tonight.
If Brian can get some distance and utilize his kicks, one good shot can end this night for his opponent. Back inside now. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
Was rough. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Pillman taking on some offense now.
Two.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Nicely done. Brian Pillman with the offense. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Delivering the damage to the chest now. What a tremendous display from Pillman here. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He's begging for it.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first time.
This is great. This guy will try anything. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
What a reversal! Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. And the story right now for Brian Pillman is not turning out how he envisioned it.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
For the pin and the win.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's looking a little weary here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy. What a move. What a smart move.
When this guy's on, look out.
He gets out of trouble there.
First. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
They should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
What a way to win a singles match.